I'm in the mountains. Am dual wielding swords. That is fun. Let's follow this path. Although, I do want to have a look. I didn't really get to explore this area because I got distracted by the beast eye quivers. What? The fuck? Why does the beast eye quiver? Oh, right. Yeah, okay. Great, great start. I'm gonna. I want to figure out what that is. There's clearly something that's summoning it. Oh. Okay, I thought it might have been the snail summoning it. Okay, this is pretty bad. Gonna bait them. I don't care how long this takes. Has to be something summoning them because they're not giving me runes. Holy shit. Am I not hitting this? God, fuck off. I There has to be a simple answer for this. I might ride around on the horse and have a look if I can see anything. Too many of these. Let's see if we can spot anything suspicious. See anything out of place. Oh, you fucker. That's what it is. Found them. Wanna go? Fucking go. Oh shit. I think that's it. Ugh, silence. Okay. Don't use hammers, I'm good. Uh, Wait, oh, it... No, it wasn't there. Where was it? Overlook. Doesn't look like anything. I know one of these looked like it had something, but maybe it doesn't. I think it was this one. Yeah. Can always warp if it's nothing. Yeah, okay, it's nothing. From a distance, it looked like it was a cave. How do you get over there? Alright, ruins first and I'll figure it out. Yep. There's usually at least an underground passage or something. Ah, there's one.
You promise me when we turn 14.
Held shut by seal. Maybe I should listen. Hold on. What the fuck?
Where did you go?
I'm gonna stand here and listen for a sec. This is clearly a monster. I guess the seal's gonna be nearby, or I don't know. Seems awfully creepy. Oh shit. Jeez. These bats are a lot stronger than the old ones. Here lie Aurelia and Aureliette, who never saw the stars. I love how my first instinct is to smash the graves. Maybe. Some of these are really weird. There has to be something in these ruins that opens it. I mean, the only clue right now is that they want to see the stars, but they don't really have anything similar. Or maybe it's being reunited with the sister, I don't know. But there doesn't appear to be anything in this area that has it. Okay. I think I'm convinced. It would be obvious otherwise. I'll mark it. Wait, what? But I beat it. Is it alive again? Maybe I didn't resolve this. Well, the ones near here are gone, so I guess that's something. Okay, I'm heading this way. This just leads to the ice lake. Oh, okay. Yeah. Maybe I do head in this direction. Another golden rune. Fucking with that thing. Okay, so there's the church. This just leads to a cliff. Oh, wait. Okay. I think this is gonna head in the right direction. Hit a loot. Oh my god. Holy shit. Okay, I know what I'm gonna do to deal with them. It might be excessive, but fuck it. Wait, what the fuck? No, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh my god, what the fuck? Fucking dickhead dogs. Why didn't it do that? I'm going back to get my flask charges back and everything. Shit, we got the big dogs. Oh, I know what this is. Is there a grace site anywhere nearby? I guess I'm close. Alright. This one is most likely going to be difficult. Haha, dodges into it. No heals for you. Vikes, Dragon Ball. Okay. Cool. Castle, probably best bet. Shit. Falling snow marks something unseen. Oh, falling snow. Wait, falling snow marks seen. Falling snow. Not really sure what it could mean. It's gonna be something that's invisible. Wow, fuck you. Alright. You stay down there. It looks like a stairwell. Why would I follow that though? I'm walking around slowly because I want to see what this means. I'm not really sure what the radius of it is either, in terms of search area. Interesting. Wait, it's not dead. Okay, whatever. Okay. gone. Well, that wasn't it. I'm not really sure about this. I thought maybe the snow that's falling in the background is maybe falling in a particular direction and then follow it, but it's just leading to that cliff. So I'm not sure. It's not snowing here. I don't get it. It stopped snowing. Can I even do this now? Maybe reading it again might start it up. Falling snow marks something unseen. There's no snow. Maybe I should leave this. This is either really cryptic or I'm missing the obvious. You make it start snowing again. Yeah, I don't know. Guess until it starts snowing, I should leave it. There we go. I marked it. I'm gonna see if I can find a side of grace and make it snow. Oh shit. Go, go, go. It's snowing again. Sit down. I'm gonna go have a look. Because I'm a sucker for punishment. Usually the solution for these are very close, so... Yeah, I really don't know. It's not obvious. Alright, I'm just gonna head to the castle thing. I'll think about it. Excuse me, coming through. Okay, these things are strong, noted. Oh, what? Fuck. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. We I guess we go in together. Oh. Oh shit, I didn't realize that's what was going on. How are these rats not dying in one hit yet? It's fine, you can just stand there. She's shooting at now. Wait, there's another side to this. She's trying to shoot. Oh no. Fuck. That's not fair. I was in the menu. Alright, I'm back in. Dog. Have to be a little more careful when I get up there. Oh, fuck. Oh, I survived. That's cool, I guess. I was lucky. This thing has to die first. Okay, got him. Dude, can you please get the shit out of my face? I'm trying to... Okay. Holy shit. This is what I was trying to do before I died. There might be more, but first go in here. Giant's prayer book. I think that's everything. Wait, is it? Hang on. Maybe not. No, it looks like there's something else to do. I was gonna say, yay, nothing. No, it's gravel stone. Okay, now I think I'm done. See it. Wait, is this it? Okay. I'm gonna run across this because I have a bad feeling about it. Whoa. Okay. There's actually not a whole lot on this side. I guess let's have a look there. There. Just anything that looks like it's a building. Maybe there. Okay. This is creepy. Gonna come to life, aren't they? Just expect the boss that one of them's gonna come back to life. Calling it now. Yikes. We're in the Valley of the Hands. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, just ignore me. I'm just a simple traveler. What are they? Oh, they're aiming at the dogs. It's kind of interesting. Uh-oh. Ah. There's a passageway here. That's probably a boss. Side of Grace, anything? Come on. I don't really want to charge in right now. Fuck. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna see if running up that hill is an option. It's not. It sealed me in. I haven't hit it once yet. Aiming on the horse is so damn clunky. Ah. Oh, you've got to be kidding. Really? Nah, there has to be a side of grace somewhere. That's new. Wait, yes, there was a side of grace. It was here. I guess I didn't rest at it. My bad. There should still be one closer, though. Off. Got somewhere to be there. That's where there's gonna be one. Shit. Heal. An invader. Nice. Very nice. Got him. Okay. I should have figured it was like the only building I could see from the map. And this is relatively close. Whoa. Not really what I was going for. Jeez. Ah. This is already the point of no return. Well, this is rather obnoxious. Oh my god. What? Whatever, dickhead. Alright, I'm just gonna have to assume that I cannot be on my horse here. Thank you. That doesn't look good. What the fuck? Need more magic. Ow. Okay. But yeah, he's very against the horse. It sucks because I have to run such a long distance to go get the runes. It's one of these fights where it's you're gonna be on the back foot, just attempting to get them. I might have to just forget about them. I guess it doesn't matter, horse or no horse. I think I just need to use the horse to get in proximity of him. honestly not the worst thing to happen. Okay, that's a little bad. Two phases, are you kidding? Oh no, he's gonna rip it off and use it as a weapon, isn't he? Oh. What was I thinking this was going to be straightforward? What the fuck? Be quick, can't let this- Can't let this go on for too long. God, he can roll over me. Wait, that does nothing. Distraction. Distraction is the right call at the end. Something's afoot. Oh, ha 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 ha. Yeah, I mean, that was the first real attempt, so. The other one I tried running to the hills and kind of messed up. It's not that bad, just use the horse to move closer to him and then get off the horse. I love it when he does that right away. I know I'm throwing her to the wolves, but I don't know where my runes are. And it's not pointing them out on the map like it usually does, annoyingly enough. Got my attention. I don't like this fight just on the start. One, I don't know why it removes the compass from the HUD, like why? I know that I died on the hill with the rock, so I can't think of any other boss fight that has done that, at least that I've noticed. That is such bullshit. Like, how am I supposed to avoid that right away? Okay, now the runes are gone. Now I don't have to worry about it. It's only 30,000. I rested just in case the horse isn't completely healed, because it's getting one shot. Power stancing now. yeah, right, he does that. Ow. Stop moving! Wait, what? Okay. I didn't think I needed to heal, but... I guess that fire's stronger than what I think it is. Classic Souls designs where it doesn't just let you fight the fucking boss. So fucking obnoxious. I wonder if it's possible for him to roll off the edge. Probably not. Ugh. shit, 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 shit. Okay, first phase. Frustrating. That second phase doesn't seem too bad, it's just I gotta get lucky. I think the first phase is way more annoying. Wait, before I... no. Something just occurred to me. I bet Torrent's not completely healed. I don't want to get burned by that. At least there's one good thing. The controller's been behaving today. It hasn't been drifting. I don't know how in the fuck you're supposed to avoid that. It's like he gets a free hit on you at the start of every single fight. Alright, rest the horse again. The only thing I can think of as well is just to stay back and not even engage him, but he's gonna do it every time. I'm gonna see. The moment he starts that animation, I'm gonna turn and run backwards and see if it helps. Still... okay, but less shit, I guess. shit. Wait, what? Why does that fire do so much? It's like I touch it and I instantly die. Oh shit, I didn't do it for once. Okay. I'm genuinely surprised he didn't do the snow shovel thing. What did I do to make him not do it? Oh, again. being careful not to touch the fire. Ah, yeah! Oh my god. Wait, what? Oh. Fuck, I was on the wrong thing. I didn't even heal. It's a waste of magic. Yeah, that didn't go well. Iframes. Oh, I was worried I wasn't going to pull that off. Timing. Bad timing. God, he's such an asshole. Getting on the horse. The fuck? That was weird. Okay, I need to get out of here. It seemed to glitch off the horse or something. I need to go to the other side. Damn it, wrong side. going. Just keep going. Got him! Man. Yeah. Good. 180,000. Where's the side of grace? Where's the side of grace? Usually one appears when you beat a boss. Unless it's on that hill. Yeah, there it is. Oh, alright. Try and get another one going. Should be able to get it. What's the number? One, okay. Like another 10,000. I think use one at a time. Yeah, okay, one more. Wait, is it one more? Yeah, it's one more. I mean, there's a little leftover, it's fine. What could this be? Is this anything? Hey! Speaking of drift. Is this even anything? There's a side of grace there. Jeez, dude. Wait. Oh, there you go. Doesn't look like there's anything here. I mean, I might be able to go further down, I don't know. Best let me try to jump across. What on earth is the point of this thing? I betcha this is death. Yep. You're not supposed to go in there. Cool. Why? Why am I here then? This seems like a rather pointless endeavor. Unless there's something else I'm overlooking. I really have no idea. It seemed cool and important, but it doesn't appear to be anything here. I don't get why they put the site of Grace up here. Unless something else is going to happen later, I don't know. Weird. Well, I can't see anything here. You can't go down there, like you die instantly the moment you leave the rim. Even though it looks like you could survive, it just... There's no way to traverse further down. At least not that I can see. Yeah, there's probably a reason for it. Maybe it's gonna make itself... No, fuck off, look. There's a door in there. No. There's something here. Hey, Nick. How's it going, dude? There's a door. How do we safely get down? Is it just as simple as dropping off the edge there? No, it's not that I'm blind, dude. It's like I tried to fall in and it killed me instantly. See? I'm not making it up. But then why put anything here? It doesn't make any sense. It was to the right of the screen before I jumped in. What do you mean to the right of the screen? There's nothing here. That's nothing. What the fuck is this? I've already gotten the grace. But there's an entry to this. You can see it back, further back in the distance. It's just, no way it's this. What if it's just this? Nope, instant death. Is this thing just a massive bait? Like, that is so dumb and annoying. It's not a bait. So is it actually something down there, or is it just the grace? Because if it's the grace, it's a bait. It's like, what the fuck is the point of the grace if there's nothing up here? It's the grace that I need to use. What? As in sit it? I sat at it. What do you mean you need to use it? Talk to... Oh. Yeah, maybe, I guess.
I have long observed the lands between. This world is in dire need of repair. And death. Indiscriminate.
Why doesn't it just do it automatically? It's done it automatically every other time I've needed to talk to her.
Very well. Tell me when you are fully prepared.
What's this about to do?
Are you ready to commit a cardinal sin?
Is this the thing where we have to sacrifice her?
Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
It hasn't done every time. I don't know. I've had the cutscene trigger automatically. This is the first time that I've noticed that I've had to do manual intervention.
Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Okay. Oh, shit. I recognize this. This was an area that I teleported to once and got instantly destroyed. Oh shit, jeez. Oh, whoops. Forgot to grab that. That's fine. I only have 3,000 runes. Imagine it doesn't put me back here. Okay, it does. The irony. Whoa. Side of grace, please. No? Okay, well, it's good to know that I can damage these things. Oh shit. Boss. Good. Thank fuck. Man. This is very visually impressive. Akidaki! I remember this thing. I was wondering when this thing was gonna come back. Oh my god. I do basically nothing to it. Shit. I have to fight it, don't I? You got to go. It's getting awkward trying to hold your phone so you can get a good enough signal. Fair. I have to fight this thing, don't I? No horse, of course. Why would a horse be allowed? Summons are allowed, so that's good. Surprised she's holding her own. Fucking dick. Thank you. She really took the grunt of that hit. Damn it, rip. Dude, this camera's so
clunky sometimes. Okay.
Ready. Fuck. Oh, that's bad. Get away from that corner. That magical sound, that's the sound of death. Oh, wow. So that's what's required to level up the weapon next. Jeez. I can level up my weapon. So that's a pretty worthy reward. Yeah, I mean, the dragons are pretty cool. That wasn't even worth that many runes. I can do that. It's cool. Okay, the guy that levels up. Should be here.
Greetings, my fellow. How can I help?
Wait, didn't I get... Okay, I got one, but not the one I need. What did I just get then? Ancient dragging smithing stone. I need a somber one. Okay, noted. It's probably harder to get. I'm guessing I could take the halberd to that level, but we left that behind a long time ago. Wait, where is this area? Oh, there. Wow. It's still, I leveled up the other weapon, so. They're both as far as they can go. Jeez. Scared the crap out of me. There's a bunch of enemies. Let's start here. Fine. Great grave glow wart. I haven't leveled up my summon, I guess, as far. Done. This area is pretty interesting. like this weird civilization. Architecture is cool. It is, yeah. For whatever reason, it's kind of giving me Egyptian vibes. A little. Not the architecture, but like this kind of stuff, and it almost looks like they have mummification going on. Like this stuff. I don't know. I guess it's just a generic tomb. There's an elevator. Where does this lead? Before we take elevator. That's a sight. Okay. This is a natural stopping point. It's almost one. I need to get some sleep. But I'll continue this tomorrow. After work sometime. Yeah, I gotta be up early, so I don't want to be up late. Alright, hope you enjoyed Elden Ring. But yeah, I'm gonna get some sleep. Thank you so much for watching. I'll continue this tomorrow because this area seems cool and I want to find out what's going on. Alright, I'll see you all then. Enjoy the rest of your day. Take care. See you next time.